NHRA Pro Mod Indy 3 next, right here on Monday Morning Racer, brought to you by strutmasters.com, which is offering air suspension for trucks right now. Check them out at strutmasters.com. Drag racing next.
Five, television window later on this afternoon. Any local amendments to the schedule? Stop the rules. I told you it'd be 12:30, well, right now I got 12:28, stop the rules then. Both cars are down about the 8 mile section off.
Whether you're a fan or not, In drag racing, burndowns definitely bring the excitement. And if you want to know more about this burndown between Stevie Fast Jackson and Chris Thorne, well, I got Chris Thorne on the phone, took that interview, put it along with the video, and you can see that video on Monday Morning Racer, as well as a full event review concerning the Dodge NHRA Indy Nationals presented by Pennzoil. Again, found on the Monday Morning Racer YouTube channel. By the way, hit like on this video, subscribe to Monday Morning Racer, and let's get back to semifinal action.
And right now we've got a floor car that won't start. Jonathan Gray has rolled out into the water. He's waiting patiently.
Hero Soap Company is a veteran-owned establishment that produces all-natural, essential oils-infused soap that is sold with a portion of the proceeds supporting other veteran groups. Hero Soap Company. Heroes supporting heroes. Be a hero yourself and buy a bar and let freedom clean.
I don't expect any game here. Just go back to